Collar and elbow. I gotta lower it so I don't catch the screen. Let's go, Trent! Let's go, Eddie! Let's go, Eddie! Let's go, Trent! Let's go, Eddie! Let's go, Eddie! No Kobo chops.
Is it over?
What? You know your shirt? It's okay. One. Nope. Why is it they only do 3/4 of the arena full of these things? I wonder if Gabe Kidd is around. Mostly because Eddie's got to defend the title against him at Battle in the Valley next week. Oh, Trent's busted open! Not as much as that! He's doing doing this in front of Trent's mother. Swing and miss the clothesline. Double clothesline, they both go down. Boots, another boots, goes up. Oh God! Back fist to the future, perhaps. Forearm shot. Chop again. Jumping knee strike. Control now. Go for another tope attempt. This time he gets the Suicida. Let's go, Eddie. Let's go, Eddie. Over a sunset bomb. Nope. He's already bleeding. Looking for the Dude Buster. Any fighting it off? Exploder! Kawana! DDT! Shoulder up at one. That's two. We know Eddie has had back and neck problems in the past.